Mr. Eduardo Spadero's wife, who is here to attend the Mass, Francisco Martins, Mr. Judy Kamat, all from Goa, who have come for the Global Goans Convention. Among the guests here, there are several who have come from Europe. I can see Virginia Braz Gomez somewhere in the crowd. And I think Jose Araujo is also here. And to you all, a very warm welcome to celebrate the Mass today. I would like to thank Father Francis and all the priests for taking the time to be with us and also the altar servers. Above all, I know that Nazareth, who is the leader of the choir there, has been spending a long time getting his choir together. So I'm sure they will give us their wonderful voices. And lastly, I would like to thank Greg for providing all the sound equipment today. He's been running around with us for the last 3 days. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a great day today. Thank you.